Question 19, what are quarks? So let me give you a recap on what we've discussed so far. So quarks are basic particles of protons and neutrons. First, you have the atom. Within the atom, you have a nucleus. The nucleus is going to contain protons and neutrons. And then within those protons and those neutrons, you're going to have an even smaller particle called quarks.